Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Lady Hyena, and this is Vox Populi Minecraft server. I am the mayor of a town called Diamond Eye, and lately, Blind One held a holiday building competition, and we came third place. So I'm going to do a small tour of everything we did to entry. I'm sorry if this jumps around a little, but I had to pick between jumping around or lagging video, which meant I'd say I'd be opening a door 20 seconds later, the door would open, and then later on 40 seconds late, and just a mess. So I'm sorry if it does jump around, but without further ado, this is our glass Christmas tree. Me and Officer Gaming built the tree. It's completely glass except for the star and the sea lanterns inside. I was hoping the sea lanterns would show up less, otherwise I would use glowstone. But it's circles of green glass with a brown trunk in the middle, just a cross of brown glass. The bottom is a container with pod soil on the bottom. Just smaller layers of circles going up, and then coloured glass for the decorations. Over here we have some candy canes that Officer Gaming built, and our sleigh. Blind One made a little mistake and thought the sleigh had crashed, when in actual fact it had landed properly. And the presents are flowing out of the sleigh. But as you can see, it's just wood and red wool with a bit of glass. And we were going to have the cows, which you noticed around, as reindeer. Cow deer, if you will. And they were supposed to attach to the front where the two fences are. But every time we teleported away from it, the leashes would just despawn. So they're not actually attached, but we do have all of them. All nine of the reindeer cow. And some more of the presents. I had so many presents I didn't know what to do with. I actually sent everyone that was online. But as you can see, the presents flow towards the tree, and they're all around the tree. Presents for all the townies. It's actually a little parkour course. Over here are some cows. Cow deer. And if I can just... Yeah, that's Comet. That's Donna. Let me give you a view of our sleigh there. And over here, I name some of them, if I can just... Yeah, Carol. Christmas Carol. This doesn't have a name, because one of my townies went mad and made a bunch, but it covered the ground in snow quite well, so I came in there and there were loads of, like, did they breed? And this is Sprouts. Could have Christmas Sprouts. Carol again. Pudding. Christmas pudding. And this is a silly idea, like kiss the cook, kiss the Grinch. Very silly. And Rudolph is keeping him company. And yeah, over here is our glass igloo, just white stained glass. As you can see, it's just an igloo. And the snowman actually kept going in. Sprout. Wait. I already have a sprout. Well, I suppose you can't have one sprout for Christmas, that wouldn't be good. You can just go inside. This is light blue clay on the bottom and a little fishing hole. You can actually sit and have a little fish. And a little dinky Christmas tree. I know it's silly, but it's Christmas. You have to be silly on Christmas. It's a rule. And if I can just go towards our post office out here. had to fence them in, otherwise, as you can see, they spread snow everywhere. Crazy. You can see our banners. I just put out junctions of the roads. Some over here, you can see. Just little Santa hats. Just little things. Up there's a snowflake. I'll show you them properly later. Blah, 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 over here. Our town has a Markiplier statue. I built it because he brought me to Vox Populi and my husband and a few others. So I gave him a crown. Just a little Christmas decoration crown, basically. And a string of Christmas ornaments going down from it. I know it's silly, but as I said, you have to be silly at Christmas. And just a few little Christmas decorations across the post office. Just a few ornaments. So many cookies. And I know his head's not proportionate, but I couldn't do one proportionate. And this is our town hall. If I go downstairs, more Christmas ornaments. And outside, I'm going to show you. I can open the door there. It goes close. some snow banners. And I wish I'd made these. I wish I could take that credit. But these reef banners I bought on the market, but I love them. And if I come out here, you can see the first of 21 Christmas snowflakes, giant Christmas snowflakes. This is the only one that will be staying put. By request of the townies, we are keeping this one. Here's a closer view. I'm sorry it's jumping around like crazy. But it's white stained glass and sea lanterns again. I use sea lanterns for them. I just thought that fit the decor much better than glowstones. This one is a light blue wall around the outline. If I can talk properly, compressed ice and snow in the center, with again the sea lanterns. Gonna be an absolute bugger to take down, I assure you, but it was worth it. This one above our park, most of which wasn't there before. Most of the patterns for which were either googled, and most of which were actually knitting patterns, if you can believe. Cross stitch and knitting patterns. My mum is very into that, so I know that a lot of their patterns are gridded, which is perfect for Minecraft. This one is a combination of compressed ice and snow, and I found those much easier to build because they didn't have all the little fiddly bits in between. So I will show you. This is what it starts out like. Just a gridded pattern. And trying to build it when you're up close like this is very, very confusing. And you're just on a dirt scaffold. Can't tell where you are. But this is how it finishes up, and it worked. It was difficult, but it worked, and it was wonderful to see them finished. This one is completely made of snow. I won't go into detail about all of them. I'll just leave you with a slideshow of the rest, because there are quite a few and I won't chatter about every single one of them. So this was our town entry for the competition, for which we got third place. Thank you so much to me townies for your help, and thank you for Blind One for hosting the competition. I hope you do more. I love building. But thank you for watching. Bye bye.
But the fire is so delightful, and since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you'd love me so, let it snow and snow.